From recent studies, we know that the transmission from individuals without symptoms is playing a more significant role in the spread of the virus than previously understood. So you don't seem to have symptoms, and it still gets transferred. In light of these studies, the CDC is advising the use of non-medical cloth face covering as an additional voluntary public health measure. So it's voluntary. You don't have to do it. They suggest it for a period of time. But this is voluntary. I don't think I'm going to be doing it. But you have a lot of ways you can look at it as follows, the CDC.
What people don't fully appreciate is that putting a mask on yourself is more to prevent you from infecting someone else. And if everybody does that, we're each protecting each other, because the data is it's more efficient to prevent transmitting to others than it is to prevent transmission to yourself. But you can completely cover that ballpark if essentially universally, when people go out and are in a situation where they might come into closer contact, that they wear that mask.